I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh.
Got the grad walk. We're going back to our old elementary school.
Get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we're.
Today's just about kind of, I guess, going back to your roots. It sounds cheesy, but it's true. You kind of just go back and see where you came from, and it's that, you know, one last year with all of your original friends, and you get to see some of your teachers too, and it's just a really unique experience.
All the kids, and you know, like kind of seeing my younger self in them, kind of looking up to the grade 12.
Close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be at all? sins, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Real feeling, you know, seeing all the hallways being a lot smaller than I remember them, and of course all the teachers that I wouldn't forget.
Seeing my old pictures in the hallway and my old teachers,
not knowing how we acted as kids,
yeah, that helped me get to where I am now.
Exactly. You take that jump.
It's amazing! I feel so happy for them.
Alex Holt, best elementary school, best place I've ever been. It's good to be back.
Open the crowd screens. Super emotional.
It's a little weird.
Our friendship was born here, and we'll probably be best friends for life.
And we're
we'll
still
best friends for life. Like,
shut up. Anyways, we're gonna be best friends for life. And it hurts so bad.
And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll be very excited to graduate. Skyler High School.
I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
I just like keep thinking about my childhood self and like how far I've come and everything that I've done, and I just am like so emotional. It's beautiful. I'm happy.
I swear I lived.